We can fix that pretty quick. That's why we build near the water first. Oh, did you leave me another one? Thanks, buddy. I'll take it. Hey, they're small, but they still make fertilizer. Thanks. What is up, everybody? How you doing today? It is Talanar here, coming at you from Dan's server. We are playing some Anunnaki today. Starting to look like Jebediah. Getting a little beard going. I'm looking all spiffy. Like a man. Like a man's man. Alright. Yeah, enough of that. So basically today, as you see in the description, we are going to be... Ooh, I'm hungry. I need to work on some of that. So I did a little work off camera. We're going to be putting in a garden today, and we're probably going to be doing some passive taming of some creatures that are right here around the house. And then we're going to start venturing out a little bit after that. I don't know if that's going to happen in this episode, but we're going to go with it. Let's see. Oh, we're hungry. He's hungry. He's giving me the grunts. I don't want to use my medjiberries. So we're just going to chow down on a whole bunch of azzleberries. The way I like to do my beginner garden is I like to come down to the water. And what we'll do is we'll take these. We'll place them right like that. So they're sticking right up out of the water. See? Can I get the... Yep, there we go. Nice. Perfect. And then we'll take one of these. Actually, yeah, we'll just use one of these. I was going to say we could switch it out for an S+ piping, but we really don't need that badly. Let's go. So it's about halfway, though. And then we'll put that on there. See, now we got some water. And we can take these. Set them down nice and easy, just like that. And that. And that. And that. Very nice. Very nice. I like it. Think we need to, let's see, add another one of those on, and make another one of those. They're all irrigated already anyway, but I just like that. Oh, we need fertilizer. Yeesh. We're gonna have to make a compost bin in this episode too. So we're going to take medjiberry seeds, and we're going to put those in there. And some medjiberry seeds. What other seeds do we have here? We got some plant X seeds. But we didn't get any narcoberry seeds. I would have liked to have had some narcoberry seeds. Now, it's been a long time since I played Anunnaki. I've been playing Extinction Core, which is like Anunnaki, but not quite. A lot of things are different. So it's definitely, yeah, it's interesting. Now let's get ourselves a pet. Get hungry. Come on! Get hungry! I'm bored! Everybody watching's bored. Wow. So anyway, let me take this time to say do me a favor, leave a like on the video and subscribe if you have not. If you have anything to ask or anything to suggest, just leave a comment below and we'll get it taken care of. Why is this thing not getting hungry? Why do I get the feeling passive taming is not going to go well? I've never seen hunger take that long. He needs meat. I suspect a little bit of problem. Why are we not getting any narcoberry seeds? Not getting a whole lot of seed at all, are we? Maybe it's because of this resource crop stuff. I don't know. Plant species X seed, but that's about it. Some stemberry seeds. Tintos. Should have. I don't know why it's not doing it. And for at least the next couple of videos, you guys are going to have to get used to level up is available being across the top in giant green letters. Because the stuff is pumped up on this server, so I'm going to be constantly throwing stuff into stats. Alright, what do we got? We got one narcoberry seed. I don't really want anything else. Narcoberries and midgeberries is all I really want right off the bat. Of course, poop would be nice too. Is this thing hungry yet? Yes, she is. Wow, that took forever. Alright, how are we doing here? Still, one narcoberry seed. Get ourselves a couple dodos, too. Actually, you know what? We could use those for some hide. Although a 380 is going to be a pain in the butt to take down. I should have made a bow or something. Or at least a spear. Saw an elite dodo running around here earlier, looked about as bloody as this. Okay. Get some meats. Hey, look, more berries. Just what I need. So where did the other one go? Tell me you got scared off, little baby. Where'd you go? Ooh, pick that up. We need it. Yeah, that's right. We need a compost bin, right? Now we're going to be making some fertilizer. Now we got a use for our poop. Alright. Let's put that down there. Oh, oops. Obstructed. Weird. Why is it obstructed? Too close to the water, maybe? Huh. Very strange. Here, let's put it by the house then. We'll just put it on the back side of the house so flies get in. Oh, no, not you. Don't want you. We need one for you. Oh, look. Turds. They're everywhere. Man. You're really making me work for this. What level are you? Can't see. 55? 55. Nope. I know there was a 320 close by, so probably go for that one. Some more of that. Oh, let's put some thatch in there. That always helps. Where did he go again? There he is. Pick up the boots. There's an oviraptor running through. Don't know why. And I'm dehydrated. We can fix that pretty quick. That's why we build near the water first. Oh, did you leave me another one? Thanks, buddy. I'll take it. Hey, they're small, but they still make fertilizer. That is the important part. Drink. A seed in there. We need to put a seed in here. And I haven't really looked into this. Let's see. No, wait. Ah. I have not really paid attention to the whole magic seed crop thing, so we're going to see what happens. I have no idea how it works. I know what the end result is. Kind of, not really, but to a point. Man, we're dropping little turds everywhere. I've got a dodo to feed over here. Killing me, dude. He's just dropping turds everywhere, too. I would go for that, but I don't want to have an overabundance of animals that'll just end up becoming useless over time. I like Triceratops. But anything more than one, it's just kind of, I don't know. It's not really helping. Just keep moving farther and farther away on me. Ooh. There's a bigger poop. Oh, there he is. Almost. I'll just stick with him for a minute. Him, her, it, him. There we go. We're going to name him Spunky. Spunky the Dodo. Okay. Now, this guy needs another berry. Come on, Spunky. I see you flapping your little wings there. This thing does take an awful long time to get hungry again. Like I said in the last episode, it's been quite a while since I actually started over again, so this is... Actually, it's almost like starting over, or starting a fresh character. It's interesting. There's a medium. A whole bunch more smalls. Oh. What? Why are you running? Why can't I feed you? Oh, that. I can't feed him because he's scared. Because of that Dilophosaurus over there. Alright, we need to work on weaponry. So, what do we got? Javelin, I need a spear for, so let's do a spear. Let's make another one. Figures. Oh, good lord. There goes Spunky, too. That's so depressing. And I didn't even make a bed yet. Come on back, buddy. Come on back. Another big pooper. Or at least a medium. Well. It is Ark. There are always setbacks. Alright. Why do I get the feeling I need to build you your own little house? Alright. Let's go on to manual. Search the manual. Come here. You can get through the door. Although you are 567, you should be able to take care of yourself. It's a dodo, no way. Melee damage 685. All right, he's out there. Let's do this. Where were we? Javelin. I can make two. Now, how much do we have left in Narcobear? We got plenty. And meat. Do we have meat? 19 pieces of meat. I don't think I'm going to be able to do a 319 pieces of meat. Spunky, stay inside. Oh, forgot to unfollow him. Alright, come here. Come here. Get in the safe zone. Come on. Yes! Whew! I did not see that going that way. Alright. Alright, let's go. I guess that's Dan. Let's go do this. Don't land at the feet of a... Meat. Must have meat. Well, at least Dan and I are in the same zone. I don't think I'm going to need this other meat. Considering the taming is already at a quarter. Look at the colors on this guy, though. Or girl, I should say. Pretty cool colors. Purple and pink. Let's see, what can we do here? And I forget how long it takes for the fertilizer to create. Probably be better to just throw the poop in there. Let's do this though. Let's create a... Oh, look at my beard, it's getting longer. Oh, I gotta put my clothes on. Running around naked. Okay. Tribe manager. Tribe of Talanar. No, let's make it arc-tastic. And while we're waiting, we'll just... put some more weight in here. Some melee damage. Oop. Fiomia saddle. I need to make an Anunnaki workbench. I need to make everything. I need to make a regular workbench as it is. Alright, so we got the garden started. We've got some tames going. Probably need Anunnaki workbench. Nope, the Anunnaki poison arrow. So if I create a bunch of arrows, which I need dodge for. Of course I do. Alright. Because I'm out of it, because I put it all in the compost bin. That. Let's get some flint. The flint, and then we can do arrows. We'll work on 100 of those. Well, that's loud. Sorry, guys. What will we name this girl when she's up? Take some of that meat. Let's go into craftables and let's name her Sheila. For a friend of mine who Sheila is gonna be at his place soon. You know who you are. 552, not too bad. 595 melee damage. 2024 health. 2028 health. Alright. She will make things a lot nicer. What were we going to do real quick? We were going to do a campfire. So this is S plus campfire. I don't know what the difference is. Perfect for cooking meat, staying warm, and providing light. I don't know that there's a difference other than maybe you can pick it up. Alright. Put that five slot, throw it down on the ground next to the house. And let's throw some wood in there. Hello. There we go. Light fire. Toss some meat in. Make ourselves some cooked steaks. How's that sound? So we got Sheila. We got Spunky. Hey Sheila, let's go get you some XP. Yeah, you better run. Sheila's gonna eat ya. I could have a second one, but I don't wanna. What the heck is going on? Lag spike? Huh. Guess I gotta kill it. Come on, Sheila. I know, you can't kill. Anyway, I think what we're going to do is we're going to end this episode here. It's gone on long enough. You guys have a great day. We had a great day. My beer grew in even farther. Maybe next time I'll work on making some hide armor and... who knows? Oh, you know what we could do before we go? Let's just do this real quick. Let's run around here. And no fertilizer. I don't remember how long it takes for the fertilizer to be made. Anyway, probably a couple of hours. You guys have a great day. I had a great day. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And we will see you in the next one. Bye-bye. Say bye, Sheila. Bye. Bye, Sheila.